Print date is July 13th, 2000. And yes, this is the Columbia House copy with no previews. So it turns silent at first, but then it gets weirder. Just watch what happens. See that? It's got these weird, like, little dot things on it. Someone posted a comment on my last upload of this, pointing out how it kind of looks like the Strandhome video logo, and I see where they're getting at. It does kind of resemble the Strandhome video logo, I think. And that's it. If that isn't the, like, if that isn't the strangest thing, like, ever seen on a VHS tape, then I don't know what is. But yeah, there you go. Yeah, good luck trying to find a copy with that closing. So far, I'm the only known person to have this exact copy of this tape with that closing. So, yeah, if you're looking for this particular copy of this tape, good luck. But yeah, very, very bizarre closing indeed. All right, so that's it, and thanks for watching.